In this video tutorial, I'm going to show you how to quickly and easily find your Roblox ID on mobile. So here we are in the Roblox app. Go ahead and quit out of the app and open up a web browser. I've opened up Safari. You can use whichever one you want to use. And then go ahead and go to roblox.com, like you see I'm doing here. And then once you're here, you want to go to continue in browser. So don't continue in the app. You want to continue in browser. Once you've logged in, it'll ask you to continue in browser once again. Once you do so, you want to hit your profile icon in the upper right-hand corner. You can see your little avatar there to go to your profile like I have here. And then you want to go ahead and go to the URL bar at the top where the URL is on your profile. And then if you navigate over to the right by tapping and holding the cursor, you should be able to see what your user ID on Roblox is. Mine starts with a 3 and ends with a 9. Yours is going to be different, and then you can just copy and paste that there and send it to whoever you want to. Hopefully this was helpful. If it was, like, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video.